connect the power exchanger to my 230 volts 50 hertz cycle. I plug it in on the back. And I will turn it on. And to better show you, I will turn the unit around. So you can see, once you have turned it on, this LED lights up. It is lighting in white. And you can also just take an existing appliance like a jigsaw, plug it right in, and it is perfectly working with 120 volts, 60 hertz.